Carlos Nuzman, how does it feel to come back here to Paso, which is really where it started for Rio 2016?
Oh, yes, with a lot of emotion and sensitivity that I come again to Paso when everything started 10 years ago. Then to present again our report, in this case as an organizing committee of the Olympic Games after the Pan American Games, I think it's a legacy that the Pan American Games Rio 27 gave to us in our bid.